profitable, it's not over.
Just go. I don't want to hurt you.
Maybe you could try not blowing up then.
Blowing up is all I know. Besides, who wants to get close to this? People aren't lining up to reach out and stop me.
Messing about.
What am I even doing here? What's the point if nothing changes? Do you have any idea what that's like?
Look, I've been at this for as long as anybody. I could tell you 100 stories of the fortunes I've lost, the mates I've hurt, the times I was done. But I won't waste your time. Because all those stories end the same. I kept going. If I stopped after that first tragedy, I'd have never had anything nice enough for a second one. They're all worth it. Every time.
Huh. Thanks. I'm gonna head out. I've got a lot on my mind.
Bigger mug of bloody my knuckles.
I'm glad you're here. Go on, get the catapult ready. Aim it and crank it. Have you seen my shirt lying around? I can't seem to find it anywhere. Ever.
Goodbye, Vault.
Now crank!
Funny word. Crank.
Now I guess we load it up with the moon.
The night comes.
Do it.
Bloody gas! Ready to storm the meat castle, boyo?
Good. The sooner we get that buzz axe, the sooner I can get out of this madhouse.
I didn't realize how bad it's gotten around here. He's really twisted things up. Brick and Mordecai are our friends.
Cry alone, little monkey!
He assumes the worst in people. Maybe it's easier to think everyone's an enemy than accept that we actually have friends.
Sapphire Starlight.
Okay, fair point. I guess you do make an exception for her.
Good, Zane, bye!